Well, we've been quite busy, to be honest, since the race actually ended. So we've only managed to fit in probably like a 10-minute FaceTime with a family. But there won't have been any sleep last night. Firstly, from the nerves, waiting until 2:30 a.m. in the morning. And then afterwards, because I think they were just being buzzing. But, you know, we've been racing all week, and I think they won't have had much sleep. But, yeah, we just can't wait to get home and see them, to be honest. Because just go and celebrate with them. We haven't seen them since like 10th of June or something, so we've been away for a long while. Looking forward to seeing them.
And Harry, tell us about the satisfaction, I suppose, because there's a lot of drama at the regatta today, wasn't there? There was all sorts of things happening, but your race is one of the more straightforward ones.
Yeah, I mean, you say it's straightforward, but that doesn't make it easy. Definitely a lot of hard work went into to get across that finish line in a second, but yeah, I mean, it doesn't get any. I mean, obviously, it'd be more satisfying to have gold, but to have a silver medal, which we didn't go into the race thinking, oh, we want a medal, we want this, we want that. It was, let's do our best performance from the start to the finish, and if you do that, you can walk away happy. But to then walk away with this as well makes it even more joyous and, yeah, just elated to have this around my neck.
And we've got Tom on the end here, another medal winner in Tokyo. Just tell us about the success that we've heard and seen through Team GB these last few days, and you're part of that. It's been quite special, hasn't it?
Yeah, I think it's awesome being part of this. As we say, sort of here, it's sort of one Team GB. We're all seeing each other as we sort of walk around here, sort of finding out when people are competing, how they're getting on. And I think obviously it started a couple of days ago now, sort of when the medals started coming in. And to be part of that and to be part of this amazing team. And I think on behalf of all us athletes, it's not just us athletes either. It's the whole big support network. So as well as us competing, we've got all our coaches here. So our first coach, Paul Stannard. Then we've got all our support team, the guys behind the team, as Angus said earlier, friends and family. We've also got the big support of us, which is the National Lottery as well, which, like, as I was saying, so if you're playing the National Lottery, thank you very much. Please keep playing it, because obviously, yeah, it helps our dreams come true here. And hopefully, maybe we've been able to inspire somebody to pick up, whether it's rowing or not, just be able to see a different sport on TV and think, oh, you know what, maybe that's for me. And maybe they want to go and take it up. And I think that's the legacy we'd like to leave.